Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we will be reacting to Madonna, Bitch and Madonna live on the Tonight Show. So I hope you enjoy, and before getting to the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts.
Yeah, well, I've actually seen this before because, you know, I'm a big fan of Jimmy Fallon. I keep up with his shows and his interviews. He's a real good, I like his personality.
Yeah,
so I keep up with his interviews, and I've actually seen this one before. But it's been a while. But yeah, I've seen this before. Have you guys seen it before?
No.
Have you?
Oh. Yeah.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's going to be fun. I'll just tell you that. Yes, Madonna.
Madonna. Stop the bit.
Can't touch this.
Oh. Kick the door down.
Oh, that's Diplo. That's Diplo, the producer, yeah. And he's in Major Lazer
too. There's a dollar jacket on, and Madonna with a dollar jacket on as well.
I assume he must be some part of us. He must have produced a song. Mm. Yeah, and I think this was from the Rebel Heart album, 2015.
Mm.
Yes. Oh, yeah, so there must be.
You get it there.
Yeah.
And don't scream in my ears.
I'm not screaming.
Neither am I. It's definitely party going on, isn't it? Even a policeman say that.
The party's arrived. Oh! Looking bad. Looking bad. He didn't know what to do. Here he comes. There's Jimmy. Oh. Go on, Jimmy, join in. Whoa!
He doesn't know what to do. That's why it's called Ron.
Yeah, you tell him. Yeah, who do you think? Yeah, well, I don't want to pause it then, but I need to. The song title deserves it, of course. Damn, she is Madonna. I don't want to say it, but she is Madonna.
Bitch, I'm Madonna. It's like that, isn't it?
Exactly.
Yeah. But that was funny when she got that man from the audience.
He didn't know.
He got well hyped up.
He didn't know what to do.
My lucky day was like that.
I mean,
like my lucky day was screaming. Wasn't
I mean,
it?
I could lie now and say
I would have just followed her on stage. I don't know what he went back for. Run, you stupid man.
I could lie now and say I don't know what to do, but I wouldn't. I'd be shell shocked. I'd be like, oh God, what did I do? I don't want to do anything stupid.
My cadets that called me on stage. You think I would leave him?
No.
No, he had you that opportunity when she was dragging him
down.
No.
You've said it before, where if you ever see Mark Jackson, you drop instantly.
Yeah, but then he'll give me a kiss of life. Duh. Oh.
Okay, let's get into it. Oh, I did Nicky's verse.
Oh, shame Nicky's not here though.
If Nikki was here, I don't know what she'd do with Madonna. I mean, it would have been iconic.
Oh, Nicki Minaj. Never mind.
Yeah, it's Nicki Minaj.
Yeah, no, but still, you can't beat Madonna.
No, I know I can beat Madonna. Madonna's top. I'm just saying, Nikki and Madonna together. Wow, what a collab.
They just copy Madonna.
No.
we go home.
Yes, the band's involved too. Yeah, who do you think you are? I think this song is about you, people like you. Who do you think you are? Bitch,
I mean,
I'm Madonna.
That's a bit. No, she's not copying off Madonna. We know who she's talking about. My daughter doesn't, she's not copying Madonna, thank you.
Well, not in any ways.
I thought it was like people like, who do you think you are? Is it about the copies or is it about the people who do give a hit?
No, I think people who are copying off her, obviously, trying to live up to Madonna, thinking that they can be the second Madonna. There's no second Madonna. There's no second Michael Jackson. But out of this world, these unique people have gifted to us in my generation.
Yeah.
Luckily, she's still here for us.
Yeah.
Thank you, Madonna. For the first of your presents.
Some performance there.
Hey,
look at him with his signature.
Go on,
Fallon. There you go, it was his lucky day. Oh, she's gonna say it to him. It's gonna die now.
Lucky man, Jamie Fallon. Gosh.
Well, that's what he went for. I thought, I'll take my chance here. I might as well take my chance here.
Oh, I just think you passed out in front of her. I just think
that's
you passed out.
That's fine now, you know, just in case she drops on me. Yeah, but. Not that lucky, mate.
Sorry, Jimmy.
Yeah, nice try. Yeah. Well, try again. Call her on again.
Yeah, so this is one of her recent songs. So I love how, even...
Crazy.
No, every time she releases album, it's always current. It's not. I'm not saying it's... I don't want it to be current. Some people don't like it to be current. Be like Oldie Goldies, but for Madonna, she wants to keep
up. She's a little live up to the trend, doesn't she? Yeah, but then she still looks like a young girl.
Yeah, she definitely does.
Exactly. No, but
she's not that tall. She's only about my height, though, isn't she? But she still looks so good.
Yeah.
Young, right. She looks like a little young girl, like 18, 19 to me in that video.
Exactly. Well, this was 5 years ago, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe before.
She's one of those people gifted who will never get old, Madonna.
Yeah. Superstar. Yeah. Have you got any thoughts this time?
Well, you didn't scream, have I? Let's say that. Thank God, honestly. I said, don't scream. I'm not in the mood for just jumping. Don't make me jump out of my skin like last time. Yeah. That was a big shock. I'm like, what's happened here? Yeah, but it's always fun to watch Madonna. Yeah, I love Madonna. We like watching Madonna. Yeah, one crazy girl on earth. Yeah,
I know. But I know this was a request. I can't quite find who it was because one of the recent videos. But I know a lot of people have requested for this. The next one we shall be doing is Holy Water Rebel Tour, I think. Mm-hmm. Holy Water Rebel Tour. I mean, there's a lot of likes and people are like hinting at, you know, that's the one to watch, so I don't know what to expect in that one. Yeah. I mean, it is Madonna, but expect the unexpected.
We've warned her, right? Yes. We've warned her. Even he's screaming.
I didn't scream.
But anyway.
I'm just scream like that.
Thank you to all the Madonna fans. Right? We're loving your comments. We appreciate your comments. We appreciate you subscribing our channel. It's brilliant. It's great reading all the comments. I always take time to sit down and read all the comments.
Yeah, we definitely do.
Even if I just like it, or always I'll try to put a comment back, but if I don't get time, I always like it. So everyone's got a like from me if it's a good comment.
Yes.
If you guys would like to see more like this, it'll be on the screen, and comment down below if you would like us to react to more videos like this.
Yeah, like this. Madonna.